Hey guys, it's Elise and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be the Sia concert vlog.
Woo!
With Agnes.
Hey!
So if you don't know, Agnes and I are big Sia fans. Basically, it's all my fault yet again, like Little Mix.
That's very true,
I just
guys.
Project onto other people and then there you go. Trying to get Agnes into drag queens. So, so we are about to leave in about 2-3 minutes and we will get on the bus and we will get to the stadium and it is pissing rain today.
Pouring rain.
It is so bad. And it's in a stadium, a footy stadium, no roof.
And we're in the mosh pit.
So we will be soaking. We will not look like this by the end of the night. Agnes might look the same, just a little bit damp.
Wet in my hair.
So, yes, sorry about this lighting situation, trying to block it. Agnes can do that with the fro. Anyway, so without further ado, let's get on going and let's go swing from some chandeliers, shall we? We shall.
Holy moly! I don't want to fall.
Break the rules, boys and girls across.
Yeah.
Complete. We have been talking about it since the second we stepped out of the arena. I look insane. I ripped my eyelashes off in the middle of it.
I know.
My lipstick is everywhere. I've got chewing gum on my mouth. It's a whole situation, but it just
shows. It was amazing.
It just goes to show like how amazing this concert was. I hope the footage like gives it credit and whatever gives credit where credit is due. Agnes took most of this footage that you just saw because I was just in. Firstly, my phone was dying. Secondly, I was just in the moment, just singing. And it was, it didn't matter where you were in the entire arena, but, oh shit.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, okay. It doesn't matter where you were in the entire, like, stadium, you could hear a pin drop.
By the way, I'm just holding the lights.
Yeah, Agnes is on light.
That's why I'm not really in the frame.
But you could hear a pin drop besides us singing. It was like,
yeah,
all the respect was there. But it was fucking incredible, and I can't speak enough of Sia and how amazing she is. And she had these, like, beautiful clips in the middle of it, like, kind of like a, like a short film if they were put together, and it was also really easy to pick the song because the clip before it would tell you like a little basic thing before it, like you would know what it was. So that was kind of interesting. So, and Agnes and I were really good at actually picking the songs. We were like, oh my god, there was a slow song now, so that That means probably a fast song come on. What song haven't we heard that's fast? Move Your Body came on. It was amazing.
Like, our crowd wasn't really that, like, moving, to be honest. They were all just, like, standing there. Like, we're, like, the only one dancing.
We were full on, like, dancing and singing and all this sort of stuff, and no one was doing much, and I was like, the fuck? And when Soon You'll Be Found came on, which is a really old Sia song.
Yeah.
No one knew it, and I was like belting my heart out.
I asked Elise, why no one's not singing?
And basically, it's like 2000, like, it's such an old song. She wrote it like so long ago, and she does sign language, which she does, that's what she was doing in the clips. I can't remember the exact backstory, but it was something about a lover she was had to learn sign language for, something like that. But it's the most iconic song, and I love it so much. And no one knew it, and I'm screaming my heart out, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. So I'll probably do it. An update later when I can gather my thoughts and actually speak English, because it was amazing.
My arm's getting sore again from the light.
Yeah, it was honestly amazing.
I just had an amazing time with Elise because she's literally the queen of like concerts. I'm so grateful that I was with you.
Yeah, I'm like the best person to go to a concert with because I know how it works. Anyway, I don't want to, you know, trip over because I can't see where I'm going because it's pitch black.
That's why I have the light here.
But yeah, we'll see you guys a little later, I think.
Bye.
Bye.